Good morning. The first class of class 12, I am starting with integration. First, we prove some formulas. After that, the numerical problems will be solved. Vxy root under a square minus y. Putting x equals to a sine theta, then dx equal to a cos theta. Now, writing a cos theta theta for dx, one minus. A cos theta d theta a cos theta 1 minus sin square theta equal to cos square theta. So it is a square root, so that it is a cos theta. And integral of this, right? Theta equals to sine inverse xy. Theta equals to sine inverse xy. Here, plus c. Where these are constant of integration. Now, proving another formula. Dxy is square plus x square. That's equal to keep that. Then d x equal to a upon that is in square theta in the form yes. And putting the value of x locate and theta we have. That's it. And in the of d theta is theta, and putting the value of theta, bring in what? X, Y, D. Another one, dxy x squared minus d. dxy x minus a into x plus. It can be written as minus x minus a. It will cancel out x and minus s will cancel out, and a minus minus plus a equal to it. So we divide it by 2. Now separating is top. X plus a dx. It does it up. 1/2a integration of dx by x minus a integration of dx by x plus one by 2a log x minus a x plus since dxy ax plus b equals 1 by a log ax plus b plus some constant 1 by 2a log x minus a by x plus a log m minus log n equal to log m upon n. Another one. Dxy a square minus x square. A minus x. See here, x axis will be considered, it will be a present to a 1 of 1. Now separating it, we have plus one by 2 in dx by one by 2
is
log minus sin dx by ax plus b equals to 1 by a log ax plus b. See here, coefficient of x is here minus 1. Coefficient of x is here minus 1. So it will be sign 1 upon minus 1 equal to minus. A plus x is some constant. Dxy root under a square plus, it can be derived in two ways. One by putting x equal to a tan theta, one by putting x equal to a tan theta, another form is putting x plus root under a square plus x square equal to y. Then dy by dx equals to dy dx of x plus it is the heat and trial method. 1 plus minus 1 by 2 d by dx of a square plus 1 by 2 root a square plus x square. Derivative of a square is 0 and derivative of x square is 2x. So if these two will cancel out, and taking LCM we have No, we have support, disturbance wire, so we can write it as. Access code. Or. DY upon Y equals to. Goes to log y plus some constant c. Now put in the value of no. In second method, putting x equals to if then, dx equal to a take square theta. A take square theta d theta upon a square into 1 plus n square. Upon a set. Since 1 plus n square theta is a square theta, so square root of this will be A shift theta. A will be cancelled out. This will be cancelled out. Multiplying numerator and denominator by sec theta plus tan theta equals to y. Then dy equal to sec theta tan theta plus sec square theta d theta. Or dy equal to, taking common sec theta we have, now, putting divide for this expression, we have dy upon y equals to log y plus some constant c. Now, substitute the value of y, sec theta plus tan theta a plus c. No, tan theta plus, and writing sec theta is this like 1 plus tan square theta. And value of tan theta is here, x upon a. So that tan theta equals to x by a. Now, putting the value of 10 theta here, we have log x by a root under 1 plus x square by plus c. Log x by a root under a square plus x square upon a. Log x plus root under a square plus x square upon a plus c equals to log x plus root under a square plus x square minus log a plus c. Putting another constant, plus c dash, where c dash equal to c minus log. This is a constant. Another one. Dxy root under x square minus a square. Let x plus root under x square minus a square equal to y. Then dy by dx equal to d by dx of now derivative of x is 1 here and derivative of this is 1 by 2 root under 2x minus 0. So 2 cancels out. Y upon or dy by y equals to dx by root under x square minus therefore integration of equal to log y plus some constant. Now putting value of y here, we have x plus root under x square minus a square plus c. It is hit and trial method. Another one, we can prove it as putting x equal to a sec theta in second method. Do yourself by this method. Thank you. The integrals of the form n dxy can be solved as follows. P into d by dx of plus some constant. MX plus M. MX plus, it will be no. Equating the coefficient of x and constant or from both sides, then given expression can be made integrable now some numerical problems. Dxy 4x square a plus 25. By taking constant 4 from the denominator, we have dxy x square plus 5 by 2 whole square. Now it is in the form x square plus a square. Here a 5 by 2. So 1 by 4 into 1 by a tan inverse x by 5 by 2. Since a plus and constant c. Since dxy x square plus A square is equal to 1 by A, tan inverse XY. X dxy x power 4 plus 3. Put it x y 2 x dx equal to or x dx equal to dy. One by two, one by root three, tan inverse, y upon root three, plus some constant. Now, one by two root three, tan inverse, x squared by root three, a plus. It was not directly interval here. So we put x square into the line. Then it is converted into question of law. Another way, 2x plus 3 upon 4x square plus 1. Yes. It is not directly interval. Yes. So first we convert. This side was made 2x plus 3 equal to p into derivative of numerator and denominator. Plus or 2x plus 3 equals to 8x to 8 plus derivative of 4x square is 8x and 1 is 0. But equating the coefficient of x and constant term from both sides. We have Get B equals to 2, or B equals to 1 by, and Q equals to, so it can be written as 1 by 4, putting in this expression that one by four, eight x upon and it is the derivative of this. So we can write it as 4x² plus 1 upon 4x² plus 1. Now taking common 4 from the denominator we have dx by x² plus 1 by 2x². Its integral will be log 4x² plus 1, 3 by 4. It is in the form of x² plus n². We have 1 upon 1 upon 2, 10 in 1, x upon 1 by 2, plus some constant k, where k is a constant of integration. 1 by 4, log 4x² plus 1, 3 by 2, 10 in 1, 2x approximately. Now I better one a dxy e power minus x. It can be written as dxy e power x plus 1 by power x. By taking LCM here, e power x dx upon e power x square upon putting e power x square root 1. Then e power x dx equals to dy. So writing it as dy by y square plus is equal to be 10 in 1. Y plus C. Y upon 1 is equal to Y. And putting the value of Y here, 10 inverse, e power. Dx by 1 plus Dx by 1 minus x² minus. Now, making it a perfect square root, one million of minus 1/2 is expired. We write the movement. Dxy 5/4 minus x minus 1/2. X minus 1/2 equal to, then dx equal to dy upon no, it is the form a square minus y square. So its integral will be 1/2 a log root 5/a plus y one by root 5 log root 5 plus 2y upon root 5 minus 2y plus 6. Now, putting the value of y here, we have 2y is equal to x minus 1. It can be rewritten log root 5 minus 1 plus 2x upon root 5 plus 1 minus 2. Today, I conclude the session. Tomorrow, we will present at this time. It is a regular class except today. If you have any problem, you may give your comment and send me in my WhatsApp number. I will solve this problem on the live class. Thank you.